I discovered a third species of sea dragon, a new species that we had no idea existed in the oceans. To date, no one has seen a ruby sea dragon alive.